Okay, so there you have it. Casper Nyovest has won Artist of the Decade at the South African Hip Hop Awards. He was really only going up against Aries. Congratulations to Casper Nyovest for winning. He was really excited. Also put out some posts on his stories. Of course, he's done quite a lot in the game. His brand deals have been absolutely crazy for the past couple of years. He's done really well for the game. He's also performing some really big stages. So he does deserve it. Shout out to Casper Nyovest. Can't wait to hear him do more hip-hop and to see what else he's going to give us for 2022. And then in other awards, Big Zulu also came through with Best Album. He won that one. Well deserved. Aries Mixtape of the Year. Skanda World Best Local Brand. DJ Cosmo DJ of the Year. Blackie also came through and picked up something for Best Freshman. Boydie for Best Female. Big Zulu again for his second one of the night came through with Best Male. Big Zulu again for his third one of the night. Best Collab featuring Ricky Rick. Ndabayasa Dubai as well. Malining coming through with his fourth one again. Song of the Year. Big Zulu again in there with Rick Rick. Ndabayasa Dubai. Then Casper Nyovest, the big one. Artist of the Decade. Congratulations to Casper. Only 31 years old and being the Artist of the Decade. Well done to him. Sports scene, so well deserved. They've put the culture on the front. No one else is doing it like them. Even though I think this year's winners of the Put Me On were people that we already knew. So not really putting them on, but sports scene is doing something crazy, especially with the studios that they're building around the big cities in the country. Okay, moving on. Best Remix goes to Stino. That's featuring KO, Major League, and Kuli Chana. So there you have it. Major League also still part of the game. Also nice to see Kuli Chana winning something as well. He's also been contributing to the game for quite a lot. Big Zulu also coming through again for Best Video. Wow, that's crazy. He wins this one with Offense, fifth one of the night. Ricky Rick, MVP. Most valued player for sure. I think what he does in the game is incredible. He touches so many people's lives. He's changing, he's building content, he's making music, he's featuring with the young boys. His dress code is crazy, and the way he's curating events is just impeccable in my opinion. Zuchu Cope Dough, producer of the year. I feel like they need to change this and make it hardest working producer. Zuchu Cope Dough has been doing some crazy quality work. The quantity haven't been hectic, but the quality has just been crazy from him. UFM also get away with Best Radio, a show. So shout out to Toadie Mac over there with this beautiful show. Big Zulu comes through again, number six. I believe Best Digital Sales. Big Zulu taking everything. William Last coming through with Best International Act. I love that he won that because I think Drake and Kanye were also nominated for that. So it would have been really weird to give Drake an award while William is just right, literally right next door. I think he's from Botswana, right? He's just brilliant. He has crazy numbers. Okay, and then we have Hennessy also winning an award. Big Zulu coming in again. Is that number eight? Oh, wow, this is crazy. He's taking the Ubuntu Award. Aries with Lyricist of the Year. Part of him also just dropped a brand new project. Also put out a couple videos about him, so go check those ones out. Okay, let's count Big Zulu's awards one more time. 1, 2, 3. Best Video. 4. Song of the Year. 5. Best Collab. 6. Best Male. 7. Best Album. Congratulations, Big Zulu, the biggest winner of the night. Okay, that's all I got.